Hi, I'm Steven. Welcome to Steety Films. Today we're doing some gameplay of World of Tanks on the Xbox One. Now, I could have done some gameplay of the beta when the beta was out, but I regret myself on doing that now, because I did something really funny, and that is basically I got stuck on the cliff and then I shot a guy and destroyed the tank, and then got unstuck and then we won the match. That was a funny moment. I should have recorded that. But here's a screenshot of it when I got stuck. But overall, just want to make a quick disclaimer. Sorry if I'm a bit rubbish on this, let alone I did play a bit of it on the Xbox 360, but now it's been released on Xbox One. Anyways, enough of my jibber jabber. Let's get on some gameplay. Gameplay, please. Well, at least I didn't get stuck on the cliff like I did in the beta. Anyways, so that's my gameplay of World of Tanks on the Xbox One. How you'll enjoy it. It's still a great free-to-play game since it's been out years on the PC and it's been on Xbox 360. It's great that it's on Xbox One. Anyways, I better go now. See you from Steety Films.